Welcome to the ET335 Multisim Word Generator presentation. I'm going to show you in Multisim how to build a logic circuit using our word generator. Okay, so I have design one on Multisim open, and I'm going to build a logic circuit. I'm going to make this up. It's not the same as the lab, so let's start by grabbing TTLs, and I'm going to use a 74LS. And I am going to make sure that I use our standard gates and not make the mistake of grabbing an open collector gate, which just will give us a bunch of headaches. So let's grab a 7400 NAND gate. Let's grab A, cancel, and let's close this out for a second and let's make it larger. So we're going to let it grow a little bit too big, but well, that'll work for now. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab our other gates. And let's grab a 7402, a NOR gate. Okay. And let's grab an AND gate, 7408. And let's grab an inverter. We'll just grab a 7404 since it's multi-sim. And let's move this down a smidge. There we go. And okay. And we're gonna need, let's do an OR gate output. That would be a 7432. Oops. About 800 too many. Okay, so now that we have all this, let's shrink her down a bit. Okay, so we need to grab a probe, so we could tell if it's high or low. So we're going to go to indicators. It's the little 7-segment LED up there. And I'm going to grab a blue probe. And we're going to use our wiring to just click, click. Okay, nice and clean. So let's shrink her down a bit, or move it over for now. And let's go grab a word generator. So we're gonna go down till you see all these zeros and ones, word generator. A word generator is gonna allow us to make a binary pattern without going through and flipping switches. So we have 5 inputs. 2 to the 5th is 32. That's a lot of switches and manipulation to do, so we're not going to do that. So we're looking for 0. We want to start at 0. This software has been improved. The original one had at 16 up there, and we had to flip it in order to do what we wanted. So we got it just the way we want. So let's go ahead and start wiring it up. Starting at 0, and we're going to work our way down one at a time. Good. So let me, we're going to finish this up, and I am going to show you how to use the word generator. Okay, here we have our multi-sim opened again, and we have our word generator. So let's go ahead and open that up and set it up. So we're going to open it up. And we're going to go to set, and we're going to use up counter decimal 32. That'll give us our 5 input count. Okay, up counter 32 decimal. Okay, and there's 2 ways we could run this. So let's go ahead, cycle it. 1 kilohertz, whoops, 1 kilohertz is too fast for us to see, obviously. So let's try 10 hertz. And let's convert this to binary, because that's the binary pattern we're going to send to our gates. So let's cycle it. And it's going to click through one at a time. And when our probe is lit blue, that's an output of 1. And when it's off, that's an output of 0. So we could go through and map this. Okay, let's shut this down. And let's try step. And we're going to step it one at a time. Every time we hit step, we're going to send that binary pattern, and we're going to see it. So we could complete our truth table one step at a time. And that's pretty much it.